189 pounds from the docks. This is Tango Tyler
We're not starting this with a wrestling match. I gotta get something off my chest. So you can sit there and listen.
I don't want to.
But you're gonna.
I don't want to.
Every time I come out here, all I hear is, "Wah, Tango's a crybaby. Wah, you didn't get the win. Wah, wah, wah." But let's look at the facts, shall we? Does management ever tell me who I'm facing? No. Do my opponents get bigger than the last every time I come out here? Yes. And the one time they do tell me who I'm facing, it's the biggest man in the back. The last time I came out here and had something to say, I was on a 2-win streak. Now, I'm losing so much, I might as well go try and become the 13th man on the Riders. Yeah, you see that? Who's the crybaby now, huh? You don't like me with my shoes on the other foot. So here's what we're gonna do. Why don't you send that Neanderthal out here? Because King Kong ain't got nothing on me.
And coming to the ring, his opponent, from Stuttgart, Germany, weighing in at 420 pounds, this is Moses.
Coming on, ball. Oh. Thank you. listen to these backwards people. No.